Welcome students, I am Gayatri Miss and today I am going to teach you GK of class UKG and the topic name is SEECTHEPICTURES pictures A&E and WRIT write THEIR there and AME name. See the pictures and write their name. In this topic you will have to recognize the picture and then you will have to write the name. So the first is you can see this is the picture of dog, D-O-G, dog. The dog is a pet animal. It runs very fast. Its tail is curved and hairy. Their teeth are very sharp. Their sense of smell is very strong. Dogs are omnivorous. It is very faithful animal. It has four legs, two eyes and two ears. It guards our house from strangers. Now the next is, this is the picture of a bird. But which bird is this? Peacock. P-E-A-C-O-C-K. Peacock. It's a very beautiful bird. It is called as a national bird of India. It is one of the most beautiful bird on the earth. It is the king of birds. Now it has blue and green color. It has a long neck and small head. It lives in the forest. Peacock eats seed, snake, insects, grains and fruits. It is a colorful bird. It looks beautiful when it dances in rainy season. Now the next is, this is a picture of cloth. But which cloth? This is shorts. S-H-O-R-T-S, shorts. Now students, shorts are a garment worn over the pelvic area, circling the waist and splitting to cover the upper part of the legs, sometimes extending down to the knees but not covering the entire length of the leg. People wear shorts relaxing in summer. Shorts that people wear in hot weather or for taking part in sports. Now the next is, this is very nice and very tasty, but which food is this? This is pizza. P-I-Z-Z-A, pizza. It is a junk food. So dear student, an Italian food made of a flat crust covered with tomato sauce, cheese and often meat or vegetable and then baked. Normally people like a large pizza with mushrooms and onions. It is a dish made typically of flattened bread dough spread with a mixture. So this is a junk food. It is not good for our health. We should eat, but sometimes very less. Now next is, this is a picture of, everybody is knowing which picture, egg. E-double-G, egg. This is a healthy food. You know students, eggs are very good source of protein. Egg when consumed on a daily basis can improve health. Eggs are good source of omega-3. Most of the protein in an egg can be found in the egg white, while the yolk contains healthy fat, vitamins, minerals. Now the next is, this is a picture of, everybody is knowing, children like cartoons, where you will see on television. So you can see, this is a picture of television. T-E-L-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, television. So now the television spelling is TelevisionTelevision. Television has brought the whole world into our house. It is the main source of entertainment in today's life. Television can play a great part in educating and instructing people in the right way of life, which is it is trying to do. So, this is television. Now, the next is, this is a picture of flower. Which flower? This is the picture of rose. R-O-S-E, rose. So, dear students, a rose is popularly known as the king of flowers. They come in the different colors such as red, white, pink, yellow, etc. A rose plant has small and sharp thorns on its stem. The flower looks beautiful when it blooms in the garden. Rose is the symbol of beauty, love, and compassion. The petals of a rose are soft and used in perfumes due to its fragrance. They are used for decoration in various ceremonies. And you can find more than 100 varieties of rose flower. So, this is which flower? Rose. Now, the next is, this is the picture of spoon. S-P-O-O-N, spoon. A spoon is a utensil consisting of a small shallow bowl over round at the end of the handle. The spoons are also used in food preparation to measure, mix, stir, and toss for serving food. So, dear students, this is a utensil. Which utensil? Spoon. Now, with the help of a spoon, we eat liquid food. Now, the next is, tell me, dear students, this is a picture of wild animal. Now, which wild animal is this? Tiger. T-I-G-E-R, tiger. So, dear student, tiger is a wild animal. It is yellow in color. It is a powerful animal. It has four legs and a tail. Tiger is carnivorous. Baby of tigers is called cub. Tiger is the national animal of India. It is very intelligent, and it is also, you can see the tiger in zoo also. Now, the next is, this is a picture of bird, but which bird is this? Now, tell me, this is swan, S-W-A-N, swan. Now, it swims on water. It has a long beak. It cannot fly properly. It eats small insects. There are seven types of swans. Swans are the larger bird. It is generally white in color. It has that orange beak. It has blackish legs. And it has very strong wings. It is very beautiful bird. So, dear students, you will complete, you will at home see the pictures and write their name. Thank you.